tell me something, love. Oh, I need to do my warhammer.
Ah.
Again, I have too much in my mind.
Yeah, rules can be crunchy. That's why I like having cards.
Unfortunately, we're missing a lot of the cards that I would need. Actually, I'm going to move on to that squad because you're with them. Ooh.
Yes?
No, she's been nowhere near. I was just thinking she could actually have healed some stuff, but she was too far away.
Right. Love to have a proper camera with like a long memory stick for this sort of stuff.
Like facing downwards.
Exactly.
Something with a stand that looks down so you can just.
Yeah.
I have said, like, if I move out, well, when I move out, I want a basement.
Yeah.
I want to make like a proper
gaming
table for D&D.
Everything.
Yeah. Dice tray, either side. Camera downwards. Or at least something like a bit of camera too.
Yeah.
Or a projector, you know.
Yeah.
Right, I'll do all my movements and then I'll go through all my crunchy, crazy new rules because otherwise I'm going to get myself confused.
Yeah.
Right, first off, Rhino. Rhino, I'm not used to because the only times I've ever used it, it's died in the first round.
They're pretty quick. I remember that.
Yeah, they are.
I think they're at least as quick as a Chimera, which is 12 inches, I think.
Just like I say, yeah. My Tyranids have got something that can shoot through terrain. So they go, oh, that's a nice tag there. Right, it's taken no wounds, therefore it has a movement of 12. Have you lost your smoke screen? You have. It's weird. So they've got, they used to have smoke screen on it.
Yeah.
Once per turn, I could use smoke screen and cover myself. So now, a stratagem, which costs me 1 CP. Mm. I suppose it stops you from taking 6 and just casting a constant one.
I get smoke screens, but apparently I can do that once per battle, and I don't get to shoot. With a single tank. Rum! Here we go. Decisions are being made.
So I know they're there, and they just control the firing here.
It's easy to forget about units that you can't see, isn't it, when there's a big blob of scenery there.
Take them up this way, but as soon as these go pile out, then I'm going to have to shoot. But I'll take them this way and they get shredded. I'll take them this way because I need to try and keep some stuff alive.
Roger, roger.
No, I'm Andrew. I don't like it. Why did I do that? I'm on an objective. I'm just gonna.
You gonna daisy chain it?
Get a flame for our own age at least.
Yeah.
They've deployed, they've moved, they've moved, they've moved, they've moved, they've moved, they've moved, they've moved. Right. did they fix the rep? Abuta's, sorry, Repentia's special rule. Repentia.
Sisters of Repentia.
This unit's destroyed any phase or anything. One of the complaints these sisters was paying out. I'm wondering if they fixed it. If your command phase, you can select one friendly or repentee within 3 inches of the model. If you do so at the end of your turn, the model declared charge in a turn in which they advance.
That's the mission.
If you disembark from a tank or a transport, you can't do it if the vehicle's moved, can you?
That's correct. It has to be before it moves. Unless it has special rules. Like my Valkyrie that has grav shoots.
See, this is where the Repentia were. Everybody was like, they need fixing. Because I've moved them up in this Rhino and they now can't do anything. Until next turn.
Yeah, it's a transport problem. But hey, they're protected.
Use the stratagem in the fight phase. We're in Percentia. No, not after the fight phase. Emergency disembark.
Major Antonius Demeter there, ready to kick some ass.
Okay, let's do my hymns. Right, so she actually got buffed.
Yay!
Because she was a useless unit up until this one. Because prior to this, she was good against chaos and nothing else. Now she technically counts as a priest, which is what she is supposed to be.
Yay!
Which means I get hymns. I have two hymns on her. I don't actually have it on my phone, so why am I looking for it? She has war hymn within 6 inches, plus one attack to target. Ooh. Six for the other hit. Right. I'm going to cast. Why is that a one? That wasn't a one. Was it? Wasn't it? Sure, it wasn't.
I don't know, mate. Seriously.
Right, so I'm going to attempt to cast him onto the new elite squad. If they get it, they get plus one to attack until the end of it.
Right. This isn't psychic stuff, is it?
No, it's not.
Right,
all hymns are inspirational.
Of course they are. It's like a litany.
Fails.
Oh boy. Not very inspiring, sir.
sir? sir? Guess who's just signed themselves up for a Repentia duty?
Oh dear.
Right. Other crazy shit that I can do. This is so much crazy shit that I can do now. That's all in. All the problem is the order of the stuff that I can do has been changed. Melts of weapons, advance and charge, burning miracle dice, beacon of faith. If I find those, here's one more. Oh yeah, that's her. Him as dawn relics. Hand of the Emperor. Where am I stopping?